Before I got the King's 120 amp lithium battery, I had so many people, especially my old man, because he's an auto electrician and I'm an apprentice, and he told me, do not buy cheap. So I didn't listen to him and I bought cheap. And I've actually got to say, I have had no problems with the King's lithium battery.